This car was restored from the ground up, rebuilding everything. Complete engine, transmission, rear end, suspension, as well as differential. And you can see every detail has been taken care of with a 5 to 6 year restoration process. Still about 3 or 4 little things that need to be done, but overall very happy with it and very fun car to drive.